But there's a portion. What we're going to do, I'm going to put you through a few things, give you a structure, a blueprint, elements of ascension, if you will. Things you can do to take kids to the next level. It's going to be hard. You don't have the proper shoes, so I'm not going to put you through too much, but I could. I should, because you're supposed to be prepared. Sometimes they're not going to be prepared. Stretching, part of warm up. This is the dynamic side. That was the static side. Say static.
Static.
That's being still, stretching. Now we're going to dynamic. Say dynamic.
Dynamic.
That's moving. So we're literally building, we're getting more muscles involved. Face the wall. We're going to defensive slide. Shuffle, hands out, working those shoulders, half court and back. You're doing really well. We're gonna wait on our teammates to come back. We're gonna go to the next phase, which is SAQ. Say SAQ.
SAQ.
Speed, agility, and quickness. You're gonna love it. It's so much fun. So much fun. We want to build coordination of our feet, our ankles, and our knees. Without it, you can't do the skill. It goes back to that fundamental thing. You gotta be able to balance on one leg, balance on another, switch, go in different directions. Everybody is engaged. Right, it's not even your turn, but you're engaged because you're honed in on the next person. You want them to do well. Here's a teachable moment. You gotta find these moments to teach about life. Tabitha, when you got to the end, you started to speed up. It's called momentum. There's only one person in life you can control, Tabitha. Who is that? Yourself. If you're out of control, everything but yourself is controlling you. You understand that? Teach them that. That's one of the easiest teachable moments to teach kids about control, self-control. Hey. Hey. Imagine that feeling when a kid, use this to your advantage, y'all, when a kid that isn't popular, you put them on that line and they step up and make it. You celebrate the heck out of that kid. You feel me? Like you get your other kids to celebrate. That feeling could keep somebody from killing themselves. That's why I said sports save lives. Training is straight discipleship. When you do that well, kids are gonna remember you and they're gonna push towards a bright future, I promise.